Hey, this is Rad Watkins for AnimalLeadership.com, and this is my dog, Ari. And I just wanted to introduce Ari to you guys because she's a cool old dog. Ari's actually 15 years old, and she's been around for a long time. She's a husky, and she's really in touch with her wolf ancestry. In fact, one time when we lived in northern Idaho, Ari ran across, ran through the mountains chasing a full-grown moose, and the moose jumped into a lake to try to get away from her, and Ari jumped in the lake right after her and swam after her across the freezing cold lake. And that's just the kind of dog that Ari is. And you know, huskies are so beautiful, and as I said, in touch with their wild wolf ancestry. In fact, a word of caution to anyone who looks at a husky and says, wow, how beautiful, I sure would like one too. You know, these dogs have been bred to run, and as sled dogs, they were either tethered or pulling something. So if you get one as a pet, you need to make sure it gets a massive amount of exercise. And they can be quite destructive too as house pets. So Ari's given me a lot of trouble over the years, but we're friends. And you know, that kind of brings me to the point I wanted to make quickly about being in touch with who you really are. And going with, you know, sort of embracing your natural instinct to make the best of yourself. So I hope you've visited AnimalLeadership.com and taken the personality test to find out whether you're a bear, a wolf, an eagle, or a horse, and that you're studying the implementation guide, or better yet, even read the book, Animal Leadership, so you can figure out, you know, exactly how to bring out your best and to live to your full potential by embracing who you really are. Plus, you find the secrets of all four animals. So check out AnimalLeadership.com. You'll be hearing more for Ari. She's not very talkative tonight. But I just wanted to introduce you guys. Say hi, Ari. All right. Thanks a lot for visiting. Talk to you guys.